Coming to you from Ripley Labs, today we'll introduce you to the Miller MB08 Compact Window Shaving Tool. The MB08 is designed to shave longitudinal access window and round FTTH riser cables and micro-ducts 5 to 14 millimeters without damaging the fiber inside. Patent pending and engineered for safe, easy access to inner fibers, the ergonomic tool features a unique vertical handle to create a compact and narrow tool form, enabling installers to work efficiently, even where space is restricted like wall boxes or tight corners. The factory set blade provides accuracy and precision needed to create the access window without damaging the fiber tubes inside the jacket. The blade is housed in an anodized aluminum body for reliable and precise blade position. It uses a factory set high carbon steel blade, which is easily replaceable, and replacement blades can be purchased separately. The safe and ergonomic handle fits comfortably in the hand for easy operation without risk of injury. The handle is made of rugged, impact-resistant polymer capable of surviving ladder drops. The blade requires no adjustments when working with different cable diameters. Just apply a light pressure to the handle and then pull in the direction of the cut. It works in tight spaces as well as open surface mounted cables. The tool will work on cable 5 to 14 millimeter with no adjustment. The Miller MB08 provides midspan or end access for all your FTTH, riser cable, and micro-duct application needs. No fibers were harmed in the making of this video.